Hello, I am Santiago Moro, product owner at DeLaval. Today, I want to show you how to select and work with cow groups in your animal location application included in your DeLaval Plus Biosensor Behaviour Analysis 300 system. We start in DelPro, where you need to create a filter for the animals you want to find. For example, you want to check the cows with more than 50 days of calving to analyze their body condition to visually check if they are up to reproduction. To do this, you need to go to DelPro, create a filter with this requirement, and make this list of cows. Once your list is ready, you will see your selected animal list on Companion. Now you can click on the icon filter in Companion to see the list of all the filters you made in DelPro. Click on the one that says 50-day calving and select the animal. Next, swipe to my list and then click on the icon to find my cows. Now you are ready to start working with the cows you select. With this information shown on your telephone, you can walk through the barn checking your animal farm map to find the cow faster. Once you find it, you can see the most valuable information regarding reproduction status in the tooltip. After checking your cow, you can click on this dot and the cow will disappear from the map, so you can continue checking your next cow through the group without bothering the herd. With the animal location application, you can have a closer overview of all your cows' behavior depending on their location. You can work more efficiently by finding your cow faster, and you can take the performance of your farm further.